Hey, love bugs, it's Rosalind back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended family, thank you so much for the beautiful vibes you send me each and every day. You opening up your hearts and your lives to me and just telling me that you're doing better, which is so such a good blessing to hear. And you know, you're learning more and more each day, so which is also a blessing. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. If you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get the positive feedback, or even if you're just opening up to get to know me like I'm getting to know you. And or if it's about your empathic gift that is placed upon you, or how has it impacted your life or affected your life. Or if you feel like the video has just gave you some good vibes or just good information and you would like to pass it on to the person you might think that needs it. Also, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share. And I hope you are able to get something out of the video or resonate with the video, or you know, validate some things for you. And thank you so much for stopping by my channel. And today, the beautiful music I'm listening to today is beautiful sleep music, deep relaxation, sleep music, sleep meditation for insomnia. I'll post that link in the description box below. And the video I'm doing today is Twin Flame 101, Empaths When the World Throws You Lemons. You know what to do. Make that lemonade. You know, there's so many times that we, even though we can be pushing out so many positive things each and every day, we can have positive thoughts. Or, you know, just you're just going down your positive way. We always know we have a balance. We have to deal with good, bad, white, and dark. You know, just getting all the light and dark. And it's just, life throws us curveballs every single time. But do not allow your curveballs to make you look at life differently, make you bitter towards things, or just, you know, put you on a wreck. Because sometimes we can do that. Like today, I've been all over the place. Like, I had just good emotions, just releasing and purging and forgiving, and it's just a lot of beautiful things I was going through today. And I was talking to other people, and they were also saying how, you know, it's been a peaceful day, or you know, the things have calmed down. And yesterday was all crazy because between the 26th and the 27th, it was going through a retrograde, and it was like, I think it was the 28th, no, the 27th, which was yesterday, was supposed to be the last day for all the unfortunate events. So if you're still dealing with that residue, know that it will soon be over. For all the people that are just recently going through the awakening, I'm not really sure how long it lasts, because you probably could have been going through your awakening longer. But I know a lot of people where I did research on is just that if you started your awakening past last year, around this time last year, or the time before that, it should be ending right now. So I'm not really sure about that, but I will look up on the ones that are just recently awakening. How long does, you know, all the shifts supposed to last? I'm not really sure. But, you know, life throws us lemons. You're supposed to make that lemonade, basically. You make the lemonade. You know, we go through things all the time, but it's just like, it's a test. We go through test every day. And you know, we always wonder, why does the universe allow things to happen? Why do these things go on? And it's just like all a circle of life. It's just lessons that's learned. Things are being purged out, things are being let go. So when you're going through these things, allow them to take course. Go with the flow. Even though it might sound bitter, it might sound just messed up, we all have to go through these things. And it's just like we're releasing things, and just to know that this is supposed to be, you know, this is supposed to be like the final situation is supposed to be going on, and everything should be, you know, going smooth sailing. But you know, we're gonna have to have our balances anyway, and we go through things. But the only difference is that we are not dealing with these things on our own. You know, we can all support each other, you know, talk amongst each other, you know, be each other's rock, and just deal with things as they're thrown at you. So when you have a lemonade throat, you have a lemon throat, that you make some lemonade, you know, and know that things are going to get better. So allow yourself to heal, allow yourself to let go of things. And I have to tell myself this every day. We don't get over things just overnight. You know, some of us went through some very traumatizing things to where sometimes it might be hard to let go of things that are easier to let go of others. So give yourself that time. Be patient with yourself. Don't get angry when you're not able to let things go. If you know that you're a work in progress and you're making each and every day a different progress, a different step, a different goal, know that you will finally reach your destination. And it won't seem as hard each and every day. You got to give yourself one day at a time. And some of us, we're just so, like, I can get that way too, where I want to hurry up and speed up the process because I'm tired of going through it. But you have to go through it. You have to let nature take its course and know that it won't last forever. You know, your current situation is never your final destination. Just remember that. When there's times when we have doubt in our mind and it plays upon our faith and we just don't see that silver lining in the cloud, know that it's there. Know that you are not dealing with these things on your own. If you don't have me, you have, you know, our other empath family, our community, and you have the universe. So, you know, knowing we all have each other's back, you know, even though we really don't know each other, it's just like it's a blessing when you can reach out to somebody and help. And, you know, when you're feeling down and you're able to bless somebody else, that brings your blessings up. That brings your frequency up. And just know that whatever you're going through is not permanent. You know, if you have blessings coming in, knowing those blessings are going to keep coming in and coming in and coming in. But sometimes if we concentrate on all the negative situations that go on in our life or have gone in our life, we won't make room for the blessings to come in, the good things to come in, the good frequencies to come in. Because, I mean, it's just like with my situation. You know, I hope and pray that people that are looking at my video has never been through things like that, like I have. Because it's just, you know, being through childhood abuse and being abused by your family is really messed up, you know. And I had to not let that make my life bitter. I didn't want that to give my perception something that was so, it felt so tainted. So it was just like, I know that the situations that I've been in has brought me to a positive place, even though there's some residue that I'm still dealing with, you know, but that takes time. You know, it is not as bad as it was before. You know, there's times if I really dig into it, yeah, but it's just, I know for myself, I can't keep concentrating on that pop, you know, that negative thing that went on in my life. You know, even though there's nothing I can change from it, it was deeply scarring. It's mentally scarring. But I know I'm not in that place that I was before. I wasn't in that darkness to where I felt sorry for myself, or I wanted other people to feel sorry for me, or I felt like a victim at that time, because I no longer feel like a victim to my circumstances. I just feel like I'm a survivor from them. You know, want to be that walking postmark, you know, that billboard, you know, that things, no matter how hard things might seem at that time, they will always get better. So if you're going through something, just know it's for a reason. And knowing you probably need some healing and some things that you need to look deep on in your life. So allow those things to take course. Go with the flow. Think positive and keep faith in the universe that things will be turning around. And so when you're always getting thrown that lemon, just make lemonade. So I hope you were able to resonate with this video. Please like and subscribe. I would love to hear from you. Even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And drop me a line. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Or even if you want to open up and tell me about your empathic gift. and how it affected you or how it made a positive impact in your life. Give me a thumbs up, like, and even share. Send out as much love and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are truly loved and you are definitely blessed and highly favored. And know that there is always somebody praying for your better days. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. And I'll see you on my next video. Peace.